But it's good to see all of you and have you here. That'd be the best first day of practice coverage we've ever had. But I'm impressed with the energy and sort of carried over from the off season and spring ball and what all we've been doing off the field, in the weight room. And a lot of guys that certainly have retained a lot know what to do. And that should be that way because we're not a lot different. And, we do have a lot of attention. A lot of new guys, new faces that are trying to make their mark. And, we're trying to make sure that we nurture them and bring them along at a rate that they can deal with and get in a situation to help the football team. It's a little early to say who those people are, but, we do have some faces that are, if y'all ask me to be, I've tried to watch a lot of people today, so if you got anybody in the video, I'll try to make a comment. But we're trying to work toward getting back to where we think Troy belongs, and that's championship race, championship caliber, the championship, and the bowl. So that's sort of the driving force. I think we have evolved as a team with leaders. I think we've got more folks trying to assert themselves as leaders, and that's a positive thing. This is the first day, and everybody was, everybody's geeked up to get out here, and it is warm. The early morning practice does help because it doesn't really get to the maximum heat range until around 11 o'clock. So, and it gives us the ability, if we have a thunderstorm, we've got two other slots during the day to maybe get back out here and get it made up. But the morning practice, I wish we could do this more. They're normally fresh when they get here, and we've had a good work day. I hope we can build on today and continue to get better. Challenge to each individual player is to come out here every day ready to get better as an individual, therefore the team is better.